stoplight is causing major traffic backups in Collier County. This is on Immokalee Road in Golden Gate Estates, right in front of the new Collier Charter Academy. NBC2's Devin Turk is there live. He talked to drivers about how it's affecting their commute.
Now, the county just finished construction of this light in mid-July, but it just went active last Wednesday for the first day of school. So far, drivers say they've noticed a big change here.
It's one of the county's busiest roads.
Really, this is the only way to get to Naples. There's no other way.
And drivers coming from the estates aren't used to stopping until they get to Collier Boulevard.
It's a lot of speeding, a lot of people speed, a lot of accidents.
In the morning, it's, you know, people do 70.
But now that's a thing of the past.
That new light, there's cops sitting there now, so people tend to go slower, and it's traffic jam, man.
The light in front of the new Collier Charter Academy will only be active Monday through Friday from 6 a.m. to 8 p.m. when school's in session. Drivers say it's already affected rush hour traffic.
It was like so many cars coming that way. And I was like, I never got this traffic before. It's the first time.
While the school paid the $300,000 price tag, county taxpayers are on the hook for the annual maintenance. That's about $1,000 a year.
We like to be safe for kids and family. I think it's very good that they think about it. So it's worth it.
The sheriff's office said last year they wrote 106 speeding tickets and there were 23 accidents in the 3-mile stretch around the school. Some neighbors I spoke with say they hope this new light makes the road safer for everyone.
I've always thought one day there's going to be a light in there somewhere. It had to be. And when it came up, I was like, all right, that's good. So maybe one more down.
School's in session here from 8 a.m. to 3 p.m., so you can expect more congestion around then. Reporting in Golden Gate Estates, Devin Turk, NBC2.